Teraz krytyczną rezerwę paliwa. Miga mi już na czerwono. I have a blinking red fuel reserve. So I think fuel level seems to be critical right now. Last range was 25 kilometers. Now I have a blinking red, so no jokes, people. I have about 3 kilometers to gas station. I hope I can make it. Funny thing is that in my previous cars I usually didn't risk that much as here. This is the second time in this Mercedes when the fuel level is critical and I'm still driving it. But you know, sometimes you need to take some risk. Turn. Yes, green, green, green. That's what I needed. Miss the turn under these circumstances. It wouldn't be fun. Yeah, we did it. We're here. Okay. Okay, so as you can see here, 7 kilometers, 8 liters, this route, and total is 6:45 and 9 liters average fuel consumption. Okay, let's see. This is computer data, and let's check manufacturer real figures, not manufacturer. Okay, so let's check computer data, average fuel consumption, and real figures. So it's 645 kilometers, and there was a 60 liters, 60.79. So 60 liters port 79 and 645, so 9.4, and computer tells me that my average fuel consumption was 9, so 0.4 deviation from Mercedes data.